very old. But excuse me while I get on camera. But right, it's a professional boxer then.
Yeah.
Right, you're going to educate me now. Look at him, turning his back. Where's the support? John Hedges' brother, here at the Westfield Centre, and he's giving me dirty looks. He's walking off. Where's the support? Anyway, got told by Red Boxing, and we're doing a bit of fan footage. But you're not just a fan, are you? You're a professional boxer. Let me just get that focus out. This is what we do. We're impromptu. Introduce yourselves. So forgive my ignorance.
No worries. My name's Alfie Gaskin, John Hedges' cousin. It's his first 8 rounds of tomorrow night. Here to support him. So let's ask the questions.
Tell me a little bit about yourself, a professional boxer, but you're here to support your cousin, John Hedges. But we want to know about you. Tell us about yourself.
I've been amateur. I had 44 fights as an amateur. I started alongside John. John was the one that got me into the sport. I was about 6-7 years old. He said, come with me one day. Picked up a set of gloves. I've never looked back since. We've boxed all over England. We've boxed all over together. And it's led us to where we are today. He's on a Matrim. And it's a big show. I can't wait to see what he can do tomorrow night under the big lights.
What's it like coming up together? And like you said, watching him obviously get signed by Matchroom, and you're kind of like there. Let us know what you're doing about like your career.
I just started out. I had my professional debut the 3rd of March. So I'm taking it nice and steady. I'm only 19, so hopefully sit down with my team, get a new date, and just take things steady and be guided by them.
What is your weight?
I started at super middleweight, but see where it takes me, see what my team think, see what my trainers think, and see where I end up.
And let us know a little bit about your style of fighting.
I'm just behind a jab, I pick my shots. If a big shot lands, then you follow it up. But simple, ones and twos, keep it simple, box clever, and try not to get hurt.
And how did your debut go? I mean, obviously, the Matchroom, big bright lights, but it's not the first time John Hedges has performed at the O2. But tell us about your debut. How did you find it?
My debut was surreal, and to be fair, keep going back to John, I know, but he was with me the whole day, the whole week leading up to me fight. He knew exactly how to control the environment. I boxed at York Hall in front of 170 fans of my own, so I come out to a big crowd on a debut. It was overwhelming, but everything was calm, collected, put on a great performance. Everybody was impressed, and everybody's going to come again, hopefully. So that's what I'm here to do, and to put on a good show, and that's it.
We look forward to seeing that. I'm going to have to get you details after this. But I'm going to go to the main card then. Anthony Joshua versus Jermaine Franklin. Jermaine Keane, this is a life-changing fight for him. What are your thoughts on that?
I think Joshua is, from what I've seen the footage of him, obviously we didn't see a public workout this week, but from what I've seen of him training, the way he looks, I think this is the best he's looked in his career. And I think he's going to pick up where he left off, and tomorrow night's the start of a new dawn, like he says.
A new dawn. Are you going to say this is going to go to points, or we are going to expect a combination knockout, stoppage, finish?
I reckon between 5 and 8, Joshua lands something heavy. So let's watch it tomorrow night. Tune in the zone.
And Sky.
And Sky, yeah. Sorry, Eddie.
How can we find you on social media if we want to get behind you and support your career? What are your social media details?
It's all the same. So my Instagram is AlfieGaskin1. So follow me on there and you'll find all my details and everything leading up to my fights, training, footage and everything. That's where I am. AlfieGaskin1 on Instagram.
We love it. Thank you so much for your time. I know it's daunting, some random just coming and pointing a camera in your face. But thank you. All the best. And no thanks to Johnny Hedges, his brother. Hi, and thank you for watching October Red Boxing. Like, subscribe, and tap the bell for notifications. You can also find us on Instagram at October Red Boxing and on Twitter, October Red UK. And remember, at October Red, we stay ready.